Here again. Every single Friday. I wonder what keeps dragging them here. They don't look the same. They look very distressed. Here goes nothing then. Wait, do I really risk this? Well, there hasn't been a lot of huntings on my kind recently, so I'll be fine. I have to help them. I can't just stand by and they're crying.
Yep, that's 100%.
Hey, are you? Whoa, hey, calm down. Are you okay? You don't look it. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I startle you? I didn't mean to. You've never seen one of my kind before? We kinda hide-ish a bit? Not excessively, just away from most races. Oh, why am I? I'm a, we have a lot of names, but you might know as what we call a nymph, or an undine. What's the other names we have? Illimades, water sprites, sea maids, potamides, oracles? Any of these ringing a bell? I mean, there's ones like mermaids, but you know, it's not one I like to use. I am a guy, that's right. Yeah, that's probably why you also didn't realise what I was. We're kind of a rarity. Most of them are female. I just happen to be one of those odd ones out. They're most always, you know, female, feminine, so. Have you ever heard of them before? We're mostly named after lakes or oceans we dwell inside or came from. My name? I'm Ore. What's your name? Well, person's name I just immediately forgot. I'm very sorry. My memory's not brilliant. Why don't you tell me what's wrong? I'm not stalking you, no. This is my lake. Yeah, I see you come every Friday. I assume you just come in to get away from something, or maybe just like a walk? Oh, it's your favourite spot. Oh, okay. Well, what's different today? You don't look the same. No, you look very stressed. I saw you crying a tiny bit. Do you want to tell me what's up? You need to calm down. Okay. I can help with that. No, shh. Okay. First, you need to close your eyes, okay? I know you want to forget everything. Whatever that thing is, I just need you to close your eyes, okay? Just close your eyes. Just listen to my voice. Don't worry. Hey. It's all gonna be okay. It's all gonna be fine. I'm gonna help you, okay? Right. Firstly, you need to just breathe. I know it sounds, you know, common. Just breathe. So it's a different deep breath for me, okay? So just. Does that feel better? Right. It's okay. I know it. I know a way. Just calm you down. Okay? Just listen to me and I can show you. Okay? First, you need to just start tensing all your muscles. Start with your feet and ankles. Without relaxing it, tense the muscles in your calves. In the same way you just done that, I need you to just really tense those muscles in your stomach, in your chest, in your all your upper body, your hips, your hands, your neck, your head, your jaw. Tense in every muscle in your body. Starting with your feet and then with the head. Hold your body totally tense condition. Just hold it for 5 to 10 seconds. Well, we'll go 5, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now relax. Just let them all go. Just let your body just flop in any position you want to. Just look through your body for any still feeling tension, any places that still feel tense. And if there is any, immediately send just a warm glow or a warm feeling to the area. Or even, you can even imagine this as a golden ball, I guess. Or a candle, or just anything warm. That's it. If you need to, if you feel anything starting to spasm or start move, just start massaging it. It happens sometimes. You seem to be okay though. Do you feel a bit better? Well, lucky for you, this isn't just any lake. No. I mean, it's not just mine, it's... We don't just hang around in water. We hang around in a special type of water. A type of liquid ether, I guess you could say. I can show you. It has certain qualities. Well, come with me. Just dip your feet in. It's not too cold, it's not too warm. See? It's fine. It'll help you, honestly. Hey, I can control this stuff. I work with this stuff, and I used to be a healer. Trust me, I know how to do this. Yeah, I was. Except my race, we can't survive without our source of water. And it's difficult to keep such thing going. I, in fact, used to run a temple where I had a waterfall in the middle, but after a lot of wars and just things in general, it just became a lot easier just to return back to my nature. I might try it again one day, but for now, I want you to just roll up your sleeves or your shorts, even remove your clothes if you need to, doesn't matter, as long as as much skin is touching this water, that's all that matters. Now I want you to just relax, just let go, just let yourself float. Now this water is very, very different. Now I'm going to give you this pipe, okay? This rod, I guess. You're just going to put it in your mouth. Just going to stick out the top of the water because, you know, you need oxygen to breathe. Don't worry, I'll be here. Nothing's gonna happen. And this water actually can't drown you, but it's not exactly a nice thing to feel, let alone inhale. So, just let your body flop. And I'm just gonna slowly just let you fall into this water until you're completely submerged. Just breathe nice and normally. Just feel your breath. Just feel it leave and enter your body as it comes through your nose or through for your mouth, down the pipe, and into your body. Just feeling that change as it just as the CO2 leaves your body, as the air just fills your lungs. And I want you to imagine that your body is nothing but a giant set of lungs. That every part of your body can only have one function, and that is to breathe. And I want you to imagine that even your skin has this function, has this ability, that your very pores can breathe. Just breathing in, and as you breathe in, I want you to imagine that every single pore is breathing in this water. Let's say element of water. Now that it just floods in as it just enters your body, I want you to just feel as it washes all the impurities in and out of you, just cleansing your entire body. And don't imagine this as real water, because it isn't, otherwise you'll feel like you're starting to drown, and I don't want that. I just want you to imagine just breathing in this water, just inhaling this liquid around you, this nice warm liquid. Now I want you to just triple out, just come with me. I'm gonna do one last thing. Just sit on the ground, cross your legs. Now, I want you to just hold out your hands. Just put your hands in front of you. Your feet still touching the water. Now, I want you to just imagine in your head a type of barrel or a container, something that holds water. And as you breathe in, I want you to just imagine that this container, this bottle, I guess, with every breath, it starts to fill. Just taking in some nice deep breaths. And just filling it. Just filling all your emotions, all your worries, all your stress, just filling this bottle, and just filling it with water. Then, because we don't really want you to hold on to it, I want you to just imagine a void. It could be in the ground, it could be in the air, it could be anywhere. But I want this void to come in your head, and I want you to grab the container, or the barrel, or whatever you want to call it. I want you to throw it in the hole, the void, the black hole, I guess. And just picture that hole sealing up, closing up. Just feel a bit better. Well, there's one last thing. Because we've cleansed you of all your negative, I guess, emotions or feeling, now we're going to try something different. Like you just imagined throwing your air into, or your air being turned into water. Except with this time, once it's filled, I want you to inhale all of the water in your mind, bringing all the energy, all the warmth inside of you. It'll make you feel nice and relaxed, nice and calm. So just take some deep breaths with me. There we go. That's it. Just inhale it in your mind. And that should start to kick in seconds. In a couple of minutes. Now, you can use this any time you feel angry, hard-headed, or even just emotionally low. Just an exercise to make you feel a little bit better. If that doesn't work, no, I'm sorry, then wildlife seem to be waking up now. They're not the nicest neighbours to me next door, too, especially near a lake. Trying to get some sleep around them is a difficulty. Give me 2 seconds, I'll just, Ah, that's better. the dog was thirsty, so I filled its bowl, I guess. There's a stream nearby that it uses, so I just made it overflowed a bit. Yeah, he's fine. I mean, his bowl's definitely filled now. I'd never hurt an animal, no. But quieting them up is not a bad use. Now, because it can be hard to always do this. Here is a jar. Now, unlike the one in your mind, this jar is, well, it's been made. Especially for what we just did. However, instead of the practice being purely mental, this one is physical. Obviously, this one is to be used for when you want to feel yourself. Yeah. As much as you try, you can't really throw this into a void. It'd be more of a loss than a gain. Now what I'm going to do, because I know how hard it can get sometimes, I'm going to just fill this up for you with some tiny bit of the water in my lake. And anytime you feel stressed or anxious, you can use this. Just take a sip from it if you want. Still do the exercise though, it's nice and calming. You listen carefully, you can just hear the slight fizz. Ah, there we go. Now, let me check it's worked. Here we go. When it starts to get less fizzy, just come to me and I can top you up. It's very refreshing, very calming. There you go. Your own little jar of de-stressing. And if it ever gets too much again, now I know you come here a lot, but I won't pry every time you're here. You can do your own thing. If it ever gets too much, just come to me again, and I can take you for a much slower, nicer, much more calming thing if it ever gets too much. It'll be nice and relaxed. Yeah, I have a couple more techniques. One that I reserve for things like panic attacks and others. Anyway, there you are, stranger. Or traveller. You look like a traveller. Anyway. Just remember, Aurea is always here to help. And I'm not the best person to vent things out to, but I know certain ways of helping. Anyway, I must go. I have, well, I was going to say I have work to tend to, but you stand before my job as it is. Kind of just to keep the liquid ether in progress and make sure it keeps, you know, fizzing and doesn't die out. It's not a hard job. You can stay if you want. When you need to, you can just step into a lake and you can just feel it melt all your stresses away. And I'll always be here if you need anyone. Okay? I don't know how far or even if you live around here, but I'm always here. Anyway. I'm gonna go just sunbathe. The water can get... It's hard to sunbathe in the water. Especially since it's, you know, it's not normal water. You wanna join me? Come on in.